But a set full of hits night after night. It's a big deal. If you're a musician, if you're a singer, you couldn't dream or imagine being able to do anything better. So because this is a celebration of what Foreigner is all about, I think we were able to talk a bunch of musicians who you've been hearing on the radio for 40 years. Who actually played and sang on these records, created this music. Alright? So, we're gonna bring out some people here, and I hope you enjoy everything else that goes on tonight, because I know I'm gonna have a blast. I would like to start with the man who has been standing to my right for the last 15 years. And I think he's had a little bit to do with this man. And everybody, please would you make some big noise for the leader and founder of Foreigner, Mr. Mick Jones.
Something that we've been doing a few shows like this over the past year, and we think it's fun for you guys, fun for us. So, sounds like you're having a good time. Well, I'm gonna bring a few people out. Here I go. I'd like to call up Mr. Rick Wills on the. Next up, Mr. Ian McDonald. Very important member of the band. And one of the earliest members of the band to join Foreigner. On keyboards, Mr. Al Greenwood. Pounding away behind the drums all those years and all those songs. Fantastic drummer and one of my favorite musicians ever. So his name is Mr. Dennis Elliott on the drums. And last but certainly not least, who could that be? Come all the way down from Rochester, New York, and we're going to bring back a few members, okay? And his name is Mr. Lou Graham.
Let's do it.
feel like a little double vision?
Six a.m. Another sleepless night.
Jennifer Lou. Lou and I, when we first got together, both of us were in New York, in the city, and
yes!
A little bit, New York's here.
Yes! Yes.
Yeah.
Woo!
Not many people know that we formed this band in New York,
yeah.
So just down the road, you know.
Woo!
But we were kind of a little bit in awe of everything that was going on. You know, we didn't quite know what we were doing, we were just trying to write some songs and make a record. And one of the songs, the earliest songs that we did to connect on was this this little song, because we were both feeling, at the time, a long, long way from home.
Play with them, but I got asked to do just that, which was pretty amazing for me, believe you me. We went to the studio to cut an album called Head Games, and the first track that I ever played with Foreigner in the studio was a song called Dirty White Boy. Are there any dirty white boys here tonight? I think there probably are. Let's do it.